To end the mission just yet. Excuse moi. And so I'm going to push up right behind here and hit the rear of these KVs. Once I fully repaired all my units. UT weaponry to the south. I'm assuming this is where their base is.
Ready for panzer busting.
Advancing on enemy territory. That is in need of repair, pioneers.
I know it looks useless to repair this, but hey, everything helps.
Get that repaired immediately. It's done. It won't fix itself. Find your tools and get to work.
Oh god, what is that? He's knocked out one of my infantry crews. Kill it!
Go!
He's knocked out one of my pioneer units.
Time to move out of here. Pioneers are making orders. Pioneers, I didn't want anything!
Got him. Okay, guys.
That's a force standing by.
This moment of truth.
We will get there.
Oh, that KV-1 was turning around to look at me. It's like, oi! Hey, what you doing, man? Really don't want my Panzer IVs up there first.
Driver, get us there! And don't hit every bump on the way! We're off! We have a target bearing!
How many bounces? I killed him, man! I killed the thingies! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah, there's definitely way too many bounces in this. Must just be for the mission. They made it a little bit more generous. I guess I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that because it protects my tanks. I'm not okay with it because it protects their tanks. I mean, you saw those T-70s.
Oh, come on, you ready?
Yes.
You need something built? Grab your tools. Repairs are needed there. Ready. That is in need of repair, pioneers. It's done. Get that repaired immediately. Grab your tools. Repairs are needed there.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and cap the zone. Get in the zone. Auto zone. I wonder what's down here. I don't think I've ever looked.
Flight approaching target area. It's done.
They're going for a ride, pioneers.
Go in.
It's that area I was going to attack, but didn't. They've got two AT weapons there now. One of them is not deployed. Infantry units everywhere. More tanks here. Their spawn zone, and another KV-1 down here with like a whole shit ton of penal battalions. Or a penal battalion, I guess I should say. And a load of stuff here, and a T-34 there. And they still got that KV-1 to the south. Okay. That's... nightmare. Alright. Here we go.
Half-track is moving. You need something, crew. We're moving.
It's a total deal thing.
Ready for orders. Move orders received. Rolling.
See? Now I gotta capture the last zones. Wait, tell me this, right? What is the point in telling me to cap 10 zones if you're just going to tell me to cap all of them in the first place? God, what are my tanks doing? I'm waiting for them to counterattack, and I'm trying to get them into a defensive position, and they're just having smacks. That's not what I wanted. They're behind me.
Gas it, driver. It's a kill. Half-track is moving.
I can kill armored cars, no problem. I could go south, or I could go east, get this point. I kind of think maybe, because... obviously because they feel that you're going to... Actually, these things will be repaired, won't they, when I'm not in combat? No? Yes. Because these areas are less defended than to the west, I think I'm gonna go to the west and then break east. Oh, sugar tits. This thing's almost destroyed. Hopefully start repairing that. Oh, they are. Okay, good. Okay, so the next area is here, and there wasn't anything heavy here. There was just a whole bunch of infantry battalions, a whole bunch of infantry squads, and like two T-70s or something, I think. And then I could break... through the corner in this clearing, which there was nothing here, and then go down here and there's a KV-1 and a T-34 and a whole bunch of anti-tank shit. And then I can call down my more strikes.
Yeah. Half-track awaiting orders. Rolling. Gut. He's so tired to the Hose.
Gut.
Panzer 4, ready. Redeploying Panzer 4! Dump the shit shell, quick!
Alright, I'm just gonna push right for it. Making a push! Blitzkrieg! Blitzkriegi! There's nothing here now.
Put it in gear, Kleiner.
Aha! Hello, this is where you would be in War Thunder. Surprise, motherfucker. When some guy in a poor T-70, some poor guy comes out and there's like a whole bunch of the whole enemy teams around the corner. I've had that happen to me. In fact, I'm sure that's happened to everybody. Yeah, stand in groups, so I can easily kill you. Good. Keep pushing! 30 seconds! Die, please, for me.
Beyond the fire.
Russian machine guns don't make any noises.
We turned our soldat into meat. That's a force standing by, displacing.
We've wiped out their backup units.
That's a Fiat displacing. On the way.
Now it's time to move to the south and wipe this area out of backup units. I'm sure I don't actually need to attack
enemy
this area.
Hide from our eyes in the sky.
But it's time to attack the enemy. And I'm going to catch them by surprise, so I'm going to recon the area, call down close air support.
Half track ready. Half track is moving.
And then call down this to catch them off guard.
Stuka AT support inbound.
Hoping they go after that KV-1, but that AT gun is also a problem. I can probably mortar him. And there's a lot of cover here for my tanks. Let's see what he attacks. No, he went after this. He was closest to the KV-1 and he didn't go after it. Of course he did. KV-1 needs to be deaded. Well, he hit the T-34 a little bit. I guess that's alright, but he doesn't have as much armor as a KV-1. He'll do another pass. Let's see what he goes after. I'm hoping he'll take out, or at least critically damage, both the armored units.
I see the enemy.
Oh, where's that KV-1 going? It's moving.
That's a four. Ready.
Where's it going?
Reconnaissance Stuka, fueled and ready to fly.
He's hitting the KV-1. Oh, KV-1's almost dead. Now's my time to push.
You need something out. Driver, get us there. And don't hit every bump on the way.
Don't know where that KV-1 went, but